Happening now, Burlington police are looking for the person who hit a minor with their car. This happened last night just after 8 on Beaumont Court. Officers say the minor was in front of their home and was in the road when they were hit. That minor is expected to be okay. Police say the vehicle paused and then drove away. Now here's a picture of that vehicle from investigators. It is a newer model white SUV. If you have any information, call Burlington Police or Alamance Crime Stoppers.